from thy holy face, with the dawn of redeeming.